Y'all, so it's 12:33 a.m. and Armand and Trey posted this video 11 minutes ago, probably 15 by now. But yeah, I'm about to react to this video. It's called Caught in Bed with Your Girlfriend Prank. And when I saw the thumbnail, bro, I was like, oh, heal me. This is about to be crazy. Because that's Vontae. That's Vontae, bro. That's Vontae. And this boy, what's his name? I've been flirting a little too much, even though he's been joking around. In the pranks, you've been fun a little too much with them. Anyways, let me just start this. I'm excited to watch this. Haven't watched it yet. Alright. Let me just put up the volume. Okay, let me just cover myself up. Shoot. Got me messed up. Okay.
Yo, what's up? It's your boys Armand. Hey, look, y'all, we want to say first thing first before we get this video. If you're struggling with any kind of school, academic, or any type of essays,
go to edgegrade.com.
So you can hire a nerd to write it for you.
100% plagiarism free. All right.
That's it. So go down to the description, man, and click that link, edgegrade.com. Go rock with them. Gang, gang.
Dang, he took the blanket right away. He took it off right away.
Hey, y'all. Okay, look real quick. Hold on. Hold on. Y'all look.
He downstairs.
Everybody go, bro. We couldn't just sit here. We in my room right now, and y'all knew we couldn't just sit here and not prank this.
Baby.
And call your bed prank. So, they finna go right now, but M up here, he, Von said, y'all just heard him say he ready to go. They finna leave. They just put their stuff in the car. Mm-hmm. So, the longer she stay up here, he gonna wanna come up here and look for her. So, we just about to
look at you.
You're
too hard for that one.
Alright, y'all, we gotta hurry up and take off all our stuff, so you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
I'm almost sure. You know what I'm saying? I'm 100% sure he's gonna come up here. Yeah, he's looking for that.
He's about to freak out.
They really like doing all that work, like.
Come on, we are.
How he hopped on the bed? Oh, he's short. Uh oh. Oh no, that bed is big. Oh my god.
What are you doing?
is Armand? He is drunk. Oh my god, he looks so innocent when he's saying. Top of her is for
it. You trying to kill us or something? Let
me see what I'm here. I hear him.
You real? Get some. Get some.
Wow, Vontae ain't even like do nothing. He didn't punch him or nothing. Like, I don't know why he. See, he didn't have to do all that.
Chuckles in there getting in the cheeks. Dang, this nigga went flip mode. Bruh.
Shoot, the iPad's about to die.
What's up?
Oh my god.
I'm just playing, bro. It's a prank, bro. You need to. Who you calling? Huh? Who'd you call? Bro.
Who are you gonna call?
It's a prank.
It's a prank.
Yeah, this you nigga with no prank. Come here.
Trey, stop playing.
Bro, chill. That's my brother, bro. Relax. Get off. What you doing?
Girl, my lap.
Bro.
Trey, a little ass boy. He can go somewhere.
Bro, what's wrong with you, though? Is you crazy, bro?
He stayed running. Look at him.
You like that?
That's a You like being in a bed with two people in?
Uh-uh. Don't play her like that. That's what I was saying. I thought they was gonna keep their pants on. Gonna get killed.
What's wrong with him? Dog, why don't you go grab the BB gun, bro? You know we can't have that on YouTube, bro, so it's a BB gun. Come on, put on your clothes, bro.
Right? From Armand and Trey, you already know. You already know. I don't really like the army troops, like the name, but I guess I'm part of it. But yeah, if you like my reaction, go ahead and click the like button. If you would like to see some more, comment down below and subscribe. Of course, you gotta stay tuned. Anyways. See you in the next video. I enjoyed this one. This one got me in a good mood. And it's about to be 1 o'clock in the morning. Anyways, bye y'all. Okay, let me stop. This shit was funny though. It was funny. Alright. I was in this bit and now I'm out.